It's main event time here on ECW. And here come the ECW champion making his way towards the ring.
On the way to the ring,
well, this Sunday, the Big Red Machine has a tall task at hand. He faces one man who wants to fulfill his destiny by taking away the ECW championship, while the other traded over to the Atlanta Extreme, the Big Show. He's looking to make a statement. Triple threat match for the ECW championship. And right now, he's getting set to take on both of them in a six-man tag team matchup. But he has company, the Japanese Bullsaw, on his way to the ring.
Making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing 206 pounds, Tajiri.
Tajiri last week tapping out to the Masterpiece Chris Masters, who we saw in action earlier on ECW, looking to rebound in this six-man tag.
Making his way to the ring from Yonkers, New York, weighing 234 pounds, Tommy Dreamer.
ECW original Tommy Dreamer on his way to the ring, teaming up with Kane and Tajiri. You know Tommy Dreamer and Kane have had their battles in the past couple months for the ECW title. Well, the Big Show showed up at the King of the Ring almost 3 weeks ago, and then last week taking on Kane in a non-title matchup, winning that non-title matchup. So if anybody has momentum going into that triple threat match this Sunday, it would be this man right here. Newly acquired to the Latin Extreme, Rikishi, making his way to the ring. Of course, 24 hours ago, could not overcome repeated choke slams by the ECW champion, including that clothesline off the top turnbuckle. Who's got Kane to 1-2-3 in that street fight from Raleigh, North Carolina. Let's see if Rikishi can get some payback here tonight. And the man is looking to fulfill his destiny this Sunday at the Great American Bash. Well, if you ask Raven, it was supposed to be at the King of the Ring where he fulfilled his destiny. But the man that cost him the opportunity to fulfill his destiny, he's teaming up with here tonight in a six-man tag. All right, here we go. Mike Chioda, the official for the six-man tag. As the Big Show is wasting no time focusing on the champion. Meanwhile, Raven and Tommy Dreamer continue their historic rivalry. Hooking it up here as a shoulder breaker. Plot the man that wants to fulfill his destiny this Sunday. Don't forget to tune in this Friday on Friday Night SmackDown. Brock Lesnar gets it on with Sting one more time. Just days away from the Great American Bash. And if you can remember that pinfall count anywhere matchup, Brock Lesnar had his way with the Icon Sting, but it was Sting in the end with the victory. All the latest news and happenings will be told this Friday on SmackDown. As you see, all six superstars here are getting it on in this six-man tag team matchup. And it's a knee to the gut by the Japanese buttsaw. Tommy Dreamer is reeling on the ropes. Pow driver by Raven. Clothesline over the top and a Big Show on the outside. Raven doesn't follow. That might be costly here. Raven is sizing up the champion. Domino stretch. And Raven is now focusing on the ECW champion. Even flow DDT to the champion. Mike Chioda, get over and cover. Whatever name you want to give for Raven's finisher, even flow, the Raven effect. It's not going to matter if he hits that on Kane or the Big Show for that matter. Rikishi driver. Rikishi with the cover. Broken up by Kane. And it's a low blow from Raven to his tag team partner. Rikishi driver. You saw Tajiri only get a one count. Raven with the cover. And Raven with the even flow DDT. He hits that this Sunday. He's the ECW champion. We're out of time. See you this Friday on SmackDown.